na gavana wetu, niliskia jana umesema mambo ya harusi. Ninataka kukosoa kidogo. Hii harusi yetu iko sawa. This marriage between the president, ourselves and the rest of Kenyans was as a result of a long courtship. We courted each other. Na tukapendana, tukaona tunaweza ishi pamoja. On the 9th of August, a grand wedding was held. And God gave blessings to that wedding. And the people of Kenya witnessed that wedding and agreed that is a good wedding. Governor, that wedding is a permanent wedding. Until death do us apart. And I can tell you, the partners in this wedding are loving each other.